这边的这个咖啡啊，其实不是特别贵啊。我点了一个美式3800，一个 bagel 面包是2800，然后加了那个上面抹的这个酱是2000。自己平时是基本上不喝奶茶的，一年可能喝个一次或者是两次。突然发现我这次来首尔住的这个楼下呀，有这个周杰伦新开的这个奶茶店，就是为了周杰伦我也要喝一次奶茶，对不对？这应该是他的店吧 ？Machi Machi， 应该是他的奶茶店。前面有两个这个小姐姐在一直在拍照，怎么为了杰伦喝一次奶茶？进来可以看一下。哦，还是蛮温暖的一家店的。Much love, hi.
Hi.
I get a bubble tea.
So if you order this, and I want a tapioca, then 4,800 won plus 600 won.
Okay, I
then
see.
Then you can add tapioca in it.
Any recommendation? What's your favorite?
There are.
If you order.
And if it's your first time, then I recommend you to order this. But you cannot add tapioca in it because it's too small to add.Basically, all these are all types are milky, but the difference is it's milk pudding on the bottom.
Okay.
And there are custard cream goes on top.
I
and
see.
Cream tea goes on top.
Okay.
Or if you don't like milky, then there are also fresh fruit tea.
Let me try this one I can take away, right? I would like this one and this one.
Green milk tea and it's just green tea.
Oh, black tea.
Black tea?
Yeah, please.
Black tea,
yeah.
And it's green tea.
Yes.
Fresh.
Thank you.
하나코타블랙하나생갈도스민하나요
两杯是一共13600，和人民币是多少钱？人民币几十块钱，七八十块钱的样子。这个是一个小的瓶子，这个挺 Q 的，对吧？然后这边是菜单，还有这种帆布包。
Taste the fruit with this tea and then drink the tea with this.
Thank you very much. 哇，这杯是蛮大的啊！盖上一个盖子。这个水果茶是绿茶做的，然后呢，这个我让他用红茶做的。然后这个我可以先喝掉，因为我刚吃完饭，这个可以喝掉。喝掉了之后，另外这一杯可以明天再喝。尝试一下，这个水果茶感觉蛮清爽的。这里边放了好多水果，旁边配了一个这个。喝完了之后把水果吃掉，是这样子的吧？为了杰伦，来喝一杯奶茶。还是比较值的。到了一家店叫 Republic of Blue， 然后呢，它是2016年的韩国的这个首冲的冠军。参观一下，这边有一个烘焙机，他们韩国有很多咖啡店，在这边都可以直接烘焙咖啡豆的。这是他们的吧台。Say hi.
Hi.
他是韩国的一个冲煮的冠军。热的，它是冲煮的比例比较高，然后呢又加了热水。So what's the ratio did you made it before add the water? Before.
Yeah.
1, 2, 4, or 5.
Wow.
1, 2, 4, or 5.
It's kind of a unique.
And try.
然后这杯它是用1:4的比例冲完了之后又加了水的。Cheers.
Cheers. And the same coffee but different taste. You can feel it.
Wow. 喝同一种咖啡，对比一下，同样的咖啡在不同的杯子里边喝起来有什么不一样？杯子里边有特殊的这种。棱角设置，然后这个杯子呢就是这种玻璃杯，
so this glass I used in my World First Championship, so you can feel the difference of aroma and sweetness and acidity.So compare it and how is it different? Okay.
期待啊，期待。冰的。
It will take 1 minute. 1 minute for infusing.
Oh, 1 minute.
1 minute.
Such a long time.
Yeah, really. We usually used to using around 1 minute and 30 seconds, but we decreased.
它的闷蒸用了1分钟哦。
Oh, and we are using different recipe for hard and ice. Ice, we using 20 grams of coffee and pour 180 grams of water and done.
Panama.
Yeah, Panama.
Oh.
All from Panama Geisha.And then this W means, of course, wash. And N, natural and special process.
Oh, special process.
A special process like, let me see, 3 and 5.
Red honey.
No. They put the yeast when they fermentation.
Yeah.
So they are making a little bit different flavor from the geisha. And you can see the description. And.
So I think it's a different fermentation, right?
Yeah, different
fermentation. Yeah, this is 44-hour, and this one's a 48.
And the lot is different. This is from Mario, and this one from the Leno.
Okay. I prefer the natural.
Natural.
Yeah, I prefer natural.
So
natural means rich.
And, well, usually...
And also this one, maybe.
Oh, you also want this one.
Yeah, it's a special person.
Special person.Then I'm gonna roast it for you.
Thank you. 选两只，然后呢，就是让它来现场烘焙一下的。就是它是两个龟下，一个是特殊处理法，这是3号，还有一个是日晒处理法，这是4号。哇，你们的豆子要烘了。这是。这个曲线，好，感谢这个2016年的冲煮冠军
，Enjoy
very special，
晚上路过了一个蛮有意思的一个地方，蛮漂亮的，这边还有一个蛮大的一个空间，但这个现在应该是已经关掉了吧。这边还有一些座位，这个地方应该是已经关掉了，但是这边是一个咖啡店，他们这两个地方是连起来的。这个地方蛮漂亮的，这边也是一个这个咖啡店，可以点个喝的。我想喝一杯冰的饮料。这个店我去年去过，它的另外一家店
也是一个这个小海狮。
Do you have any recommendation for the iced coffee?
It's a region. This is single region, right?
We like this one. Yes. Coke, right? Yes. For here.
那他们出品也是带了一张这个，带了一张卡。哇，喝起来很干净。You use a machine to make this coffee? Oh, very clean. Yeah.
Yeah.
Very nice balance.
So this is the farm.
Where is the process?
Process?
Type or natural?
Reason.
New natural process.
Oh, it's a little bit similar with the natural process.
Natural process.
这个店真的是在这边也非常有特色。但我去年去的那个地方，它是一个三层楼的。然后这个呢，这个店呢，它里边是就是一个吧台，然后呢，基本上客人都是坐外边的。还有另外，这是另外一个区域，都是可以坐的。进来看一下。哦，这边他做咖啡的地方和客人的客座区是分开的，有意思。I've got lost inside the blue of those eyes. I've got to let her go. I know it. 晚上路过了一家咖啡店，蛮有意思的。
Right?
Oh, thank
you. 点了一杯他这个 fly wine.
Vicky, here you go. Thank you. Sweet, how's that? Bland, sweet.
真的，我就非常喜欢这种感觉，走在这种。小小的道路上，然后不经意的就路过一家咖啡店，然后呢就可以进去和这种咖啡师聊聊天，喝一喝他们的咖啡，听一听他们的故事，非常有意思。我们走的这个地方真的让我想起了这个旧金山，旧金山就是这种路。哎呀，上下坡。但是真的很漂亮。然后我现在拖着20多公斤的这个大的行李箱，幸好平时健身啊，要不然这个吃不消的。哇，但这边的路真的是很漂亮，好漂亮。哇，我在店里边发现了云南的咖啡树啊，这个是4年的咖啡树，然后这个是3年的咖啡树。This is interesting.
I know someone who
farms
in
Seoul. Wow, thank you. 他送了几个这个卡蒂姆的种子。这是还没有脱过这个羊皮纸的咖啡豆，就是还没有脱过壳的。
Thank you very much.
那一个月要备1.5吨的咖啡豆，然后在那边买一点点他们刚刚烘焙的咖啡豆。生豆的袋子粉底的还是蛮好看的。
I think this is high quality.
Yeah, small package. Yeah.
I know it won't be easy. I
wanna hold her close. But I heard you try. Try and stop it, stop it. But you'll never be mine. I listen when she talks. I watch her when she walks. She's giving me these feelings that I've never felt before. And she will never know.
We're home.
Game of
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.